you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Morale. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Jose Libertad is doing the rescue.
Hola.
For real? Libertad? No shit.
No hay nada que informar.
You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take all the Irasol. Be nice to him.
You're loca.
Come on.
Let's go. Easy now, easy. Whoa!
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
Where are you going? So, yeah.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez, broke. So, yeah. We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Morale people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, the farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Pinga.
What's going on? Those wires?
No, I did.
Time's wasting.
Presidente Castillo will burn every last one of you idiots.
Just look at America. And then, where does that freedom go? Out the window! That's what Clara and Libertad want for you! Fake choices and a broken country. They don't love Jara. They only love themselves.
Are you going to save those people? Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in.
Calixto!
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral?
Ha!
Wait. I was told you were with La Moral.
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That's show pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. That's the ship. I can't get you any closer.
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
Gracias, my friend.
They pulled some of our fighters in a container over the hole. Save them!
Por favor. They're going.
They put some of our fighters in a container over the hole. Save them.
There's people in here. Help us.
They put some of our fighters in a container over the hole. Save them!
What's going on? We need help! I think someone's walking on the container.
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
I need cover!
Boats, Yelena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still? Año. I should have called earlier.
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
Hey. Getting old a bit too fast, if that's what you mean. I should head back to their camp, see what else I can do.
I never promised an easy fight. Just the right one.
Yelena, it's Don. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
I have to talk to Gilberto first, but you'll be hearing from me.
You got my number.
Gracias. You're not so bad, Annie. But you better keep an eye out. If you weren't on Admiral Benitez's radar already, you are now. Welcome to the real El Este.
Get deployed! I got you! What?
We got a fire here!
Clara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Some more intel for you.
What do you got?
Guerrilla. Got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
Thank you. I think they're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded here.
Attention, pilot. You are flying in restricted airspace. Land your craft immediately.
Perfect.
Mierda.
Mierda, muy cerca.
Cerca.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Guerrilla, we need your talent at taking out checkpoints. We got word that there's one set up nearby.
Hey, Danny, can't spell weapons without workbench.